So my top three tips to stay insane in lockdown. Number one. Don't stay in bed all day. Get out your bed, get dressed, get out your jammers, and have a plan of action. So, first things first, trading course. So, my plan of action in the morning is always the same routine. Tip number two, exercise. So week one, I'm like, yeah, I can't wait to train outside. Now I'm a bit like, But make sure you do go outside and make sure you do exercise. Even if you just walk in. You can't let go. Tip number three, do what makes you happy. We're not in a normal world at the minute. This is not normal. So if you want to have a bit of chocolate and that will make you happy, if that makes you happy, then have it. Don't worry about it. Just do what you want. Don't feel pressured to do something if you don't want to do it. Just because you see people online who are running every day or doing weights every day, or like me, learning every day, don't mean that you have to if you don't want to. Do what you want to do and don't feel pressured by other people or society to do something.